goodness. Bevan?
Let the good times roll.
We're never going to leave.
We're in Windsor. Would you believe this? We are in Windsor.
No.
Specifically, we are in a 57 Ford Fairlane that is mint. This is back when cars had little buttons for the headlights for the high beams at your feet. I remember that.
You're
that's
like a
cool
kid in a candy store,
this
aren't
is
you?
Sweet.
You said earlier we're in Windsor. I should correct you because I don't think we're in Windsor. I think for you, we're in heaven.
This is pretty close.
Well, today we're going to talk about some of the most classic and most rarest cars you'll ever find. Plus, you're going to take us through some of the things they can do to refurbish vehicles as well.
Anthony and his troop do it all here at ADE Collector Cars, which is just off Central near the EC Row Expressway. Yeah, this is in Windsor.
Are you going to leave this car yet? Cars, cars, and more cars. I can't believe it. Anthony Maggio joins us, and I'm telling you, Jay Leno would be in shock.
I think he would be.
Now tell me, how did you start something like this? You've got tons of cars in this place.
I think it was just a start off when I was a little kid, going to car races and looking at cars with my father. And over the years, just collecting cars with him. And one thing led to another, and very supportive father. That's helped me get what I own today here.
Very good. I mean, like you said, you went from starting with one vehicle. You
just kept on growing and kind of weeding out the bad ones for the good ones, and this is what it's turned out to be.
Well, let's talk about some of those good ones. You've got tons of vehicles, all years, all makes. Let's talk about some of those classic vehicles you've got, even beginning with the Thunderbird.
We have the Thunderbird. We have a 37 Cord 1960 New Yorker, 63 Silver Cloud Rolls Royce. This is a customer car that we just finished, fresh paint job, 67 El Camino.
What's one of the oldest vehicles that you've got here, or the rarest, let's say?
The rarest would probably be my 1931 Packard Roadster sitting underneath the gas station over there.
Now, if somebody's interested, let's say I'm a car buff and I'm looking at buying a classic vehicle, can I get in touch with you and look at purchasing
something?
Definitely.
Give me a call or give one of our sales guys a call. Richard can help you anytime. Give us a show.
What if I'm such a classic car buff and I have a specific vehicle in mind?
We'll definitely go out there and find it for you.
Look at that. So
give
that
you
way,
a nice report on what we found and then basically work it out from there.
And money talks, right?
Money talks.
So if I gave you $150, what do you think it might get me?
$150,000?
Like, no, more like a like the decimal point moving over, but $1.50?
For you, I give you a car ride.
A car ride. I got a car ride out of it. Hey, maybe $5. I might get a little bit further down the street. Thank you so much. For more information, do give them a shout if you're one of those car buffs. But what's really cool about this place too, it's not just for purchasing vehicles. If you've got a classic vehicle, want to get it refurbished, make it look a little bit better, he's the guy for you, and Bevan's the guy to tell you all about it.